Yo, 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 it's your boy, Peter Boy, now the boy, let's lose good, smells good, and no mask to your chick. Bah! Back in that reaction video, we're going to listen. Yo, we're back, man. You know, this video is done by the boy, let's lose good, smells good, and no mask to your chick. Bah! Back in that reaction video, we're going to do Party Next Door again, man. Real Women, the official music video, I already did the audio version. So now I'm going to do the music video. I don't need to say a lot about that. So you know how to do, man. If I see more Party Next Door, tell me up in the comments. Don't forget to hit the sub button. Like, please push that notification bell. Catch me on my socials. They're going to pop right down the screen. But for now, let's vibe to Real Women, man. Let's go.
Thank you for calling Toronto City Credit Union. Your current balance is negative.
$3,215.
If you would like to talk to
how did it go?
I don't even want to talk about it.
Listen. This is why we only target one type of men. Those fuckers on top.
Time with a mouth is taught me the way she.
Okay. Seems like they're targeting men that has the type of money, you know? Real woman, man. It's okay, yeah. Now I understand, let's go.
Lookin', she been eating all week. Hey. I checked her book and she been busy for a week. Hey. She and the girls, I ain't even got creep. Do what she want, yeah. Everything she ever wanted. Give me just what I want, yeah. That's the type of girl I made my wife be. That's the type of girl I get the chains and the cherry red jeans. That's the type of bitch I tell her friends that he can't do it like me. Not so proud of me. She made me proud of me. And the bitch so pricey, yeah. I spend meals on her. And I put trains on her. That came out real woman.
Yeah, that's a real woman for sure, man. That's a real woman. Yo, she's so beautiful, man.
As a bonus, I'm locking in to the. Yeah. Shawty met a boss like me and put 100 down on a condo downtown with me. Shawty is experienced for the period when we drunk driving at Billy. Last night we were sipping Henny and now we doing deals. Tomorrow we'll be hungover, we're hanging here, baby. Life is good, the rest is over now. I bet love ain't never made more sense than right now. Okay, it's 4 a.m. and I'm about to turn these lights down. But first I'm about to tell you how I'm proud.
Closing in 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Of course.
I know a late night spot. You're trying to have some fun.
Some fun, huh?
Some fun.
Get them drunk enough to pay the bill, but sober enough to get them to the club. Doesn't matter if they're liberating or aggressive. Just know they all share one thing. They don't want to wake up canceled, having to do 80 press conferences to save their jobs, explaining to their wife.
That's fine. That's fine, man. This is what usually happens every day, man. Cause sometimes if you don't get that money out, you'll be accused of things like, you know, the four-letter word, man. So you really gotta take out that money, man. You be thinking, man, I just hit up a girl last night, man, and stuff like that. But in the morning, man, you gotta pay it, man. That's it.
Why he was with you.
Bartender, please. Drinks and rigs.
So don't get distracted by how pretty they say you are or how many drinks they buy you. We have their life and wallets in the palm of a fucking hand. And we are only here to do one thing. Get fucking rich.
We didn't vibe on the first night. But you're so enticing. We didn't vibe.
Yo, the snippet at the end, man, sounds fire. Oh, he's back. He's back, man. I wish he could do something like it. PX3, man. The album still is my favorite from Party Next Door, man. But in order to do, man, we out of here, man. Hit the sound button. Let's go.